Hi guys, come with me for a short video down the cycleway from the Leicester Riders Stadium down the waterway. Let's go. You can't see it very clearly, but the water is down there. Meet you on the other side. Right, out on the other side takes you down this new area. Let's continue. And I'm going to get the window open. Right, well, here we are on the bridge near this waterway. I am now going to continue this video from here. As you can see down there, some nice ducks and swans, or geese. Let's continue across this bridge. Look down there. bridge. Water on both sides. Water on this side. I'll figure out which way I'm going next. Weather. And from that, it leads you out down here near the school, and this waterway leads you out there, and you also got down there. From there, you have two options. I'm going this way. Onto this main road. I'm figuring out. And that leads you out down here. This is the big main road. Over there is Castle Garden B Park heading into town. As I said, onto the main road, and you've got Holiday Inn down there. A nice cycle route. We'll end this video on the bridge. Almost there. There we go. And just like that, that is where we came from. At least we came from half of that end anyway. Return to you here.